I can't believe that they've done this so quickly. I asked them to clear up this place in order to try and get rid of this place where the pig is going into, because that water is getting pumped back up again. It's sinking in the ground and getting pumped back up again. So I said to them, look, what we need to do is dig a secondary trench and take it more than 30 metres away. And that was just about an hour ago. I told them to make this here 2 metres deep and then fill it with stones. So they made the start and they're making it, it's making its way to another kind of pond which is more than 30 metres away, just round the corner from there. So that's an encouraging start. That's after just one day just chatting to the folk here. So I'm really, really pleased. Well done, everybody here. Mr. Pig, that will soon be dried up and you will have nowhere to wallow in except in your own trough at your own house.